What's up, everyone? Welcome to Peak Workout Nation. If you're a natural lifter looking to build some really big biceps, this is the video for you. Let's get started. So many of us know by now, if you're looking to get really big arms, triceps are definitely the key to it. I actually myself like to put a lot of emphasis on my triceps, but that does not mean that you neglect your bicep muscles either. When someone asks you to make a muscle or they say, hey, let me see your guns, they're expecting you to flex your biceps. So it's definitely important to go ahead and build them. And today I'm gonna give you the real tips, no gimmicks, on what you really need to do to go ahead and build those biceps up. So the first thing, and I cannot stress how important this is, stick with your basic bicep exercises. I'm talking about your straight barbell curls and your seated alternate dumbbell curls. In my opinion, those have always done the best when it comes to building bicep size. But don't get caught up in these gimmick workouts that tell you to do all these weird different combinations. You know, listen, if you want to throw that in, you know, at the end, that's fine. But if your goal is to try to build up bigger biceps, concentrate on the two basic movements. And again, that's your straight barbell curls and your alternate dumbbell curls. Number two is try to keep your rep range a little bit higher. You know, you can get away with a lower rep range when it comes to your compound exercises like bench press or squats if you want to go in the 3 to 5 rep range. But from my experience and in my opinion, I really don't think you should go less than, I want to say, 8 reps when it comes to building biceps. I just think that a smaller muscle like that, you should go a little bit higher in the reps, and I just always felt that that did a little bit more for me. Tip number three is don't overdo the volume. Honestly, and you might find this shocking, but I want to say somewhere between 8 to 12 sets in a week should be enough volume for your biceps. I myself was, at one point, I was doing over 20 sets a week. I was hitting biceps twice a week, and I was probably doing about 10 to 12 sets per workout, and it felt like they just weren't growing. And then I switched it up, and I cut that in half, and honestly, it felt like I started getting growth again. So you have to remember, biceps are not really a big muscle group compared to others, plus you're also hitting them when you hit your back. So honestly, keep it between 8 to 12 sets maximum, in my opinion. Number four is make sure that you time your bicep workout appropriately. What I mean by that is when you work, most of us know if you work your back, you're also working your biceps a little bit. It's not focusing as much on them as, let's say, bicep curls, but you are still working them. So you would not want to work a back one day and then biceps your next, or vice versa, because then either way, your biceps are not getting enough time to recover. So if you're doing a program where you work in every muscle group twice a week, then what I would say to do is to hit your back and biceps together on the same day, and maybe do that Mondays and Thursdays or Tuesdays and Fridays. But if you're only hitting each muscle group once a week, make sure you have space between your back workout and your bicep workout. So, you know, if you did back maybe Monday or Tuesday, I would definitely try to not do biceps till maybe Thursday or Friday. Number five is your intensity. Now, if you've seen a few of my videos, you know I'm not a fan of going to absolute failure. However, I do feel that you should be working out hard enough so that when you stop, you only have 1, maybe 2 reps at the most left in reserve. And I feel if you go ahead and you do that, you're going to give yourself enough activation. And of course, along with that goes progressive overload. You know, make sure whenever you get a chance and you can maybe get one more rep than you did the last workout, go ahead and do that, because that's important for muscle growth with just about any muscle group. Those are my 5 tips for building up big biceps. I feel if you combine that with a good workout program, the intensity, the right diet, and of course consistency, I think you're going to get good results. I want to thank you all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day, and God bless.